to create this blurred effect using a portrait video in a landscape frame. Drag the portrait clip onto the timeline. This will give us a portrait frame, and we need to change that. So we'll go up to Sequence, Sequence Settings, and we'll switch the horizontal with the vertical. In this case, 920 for the horizontal and 1080 for the vertical. Okay that, and we now need to fit the footage to the frame. Select the clip, right click, and select Fit to Frame. We now need to duplicate the footage. Select the clip, press Alt or Option on Mac, and drag upwards. Now select the bottom clip, go up to Effect Controls, to Scale, and increase the scale. Now head to Effects, type in Gaussian, select Gaussian Blur, drag it to the bottom clip, and then adjust the blur in Effect Controls.